Come back to Snowspire, and we'll try awaking the Oracle. You have uncovered the glyphs. Very good. It is time we awoke the Oracle from its deathly slumber. Great Oracle, grant us the knowledge we seek. What evil rises in this land?
The prophecy is fulfilled. The Guildsman is here. You follow the footsteps of the one who bore the mask you carry. Jack of Blades has awakened the dormant power of the Summoners. He has used the blood of your family to feed his new shell beyond the Bronze Gate. But now his soul mask is in your hands. You must use it to feed the Archon's shrine and open the gate. Go now and face your destiny.
So Jack has cheated death once more. Never have we encountered a being like him. I do not envy you. The Bronze Gate has long been a symbol of doom in this land. Return to Briar Rose at the shrine. Perhaps she can tell you how to use Jack's soul mask. I must return to the Guild. May fate smile on you.
You've received a new quest card.
Hey, glad you're still with us. These inscriptions are fascinating, you know. Everything indicates that Jack's new form will emerge from behind the Bronze Gate, and this structure is the key to opening it. But it looks like it'll take the souls of three heroes to activate the mechanism. These things are never simple, are they? It doesn't want just any heroes either. The first instruction calls for the King of the Arena, no less. I suppose you could chop your own head off, but then there'd be no one for me to order around, would there? Why don't you pay Thunder a visit? He knows the arena inside and out. I've checked with the Guild, and they say he's in Knothole Glade. You've still got Jack's mask, haven't you? Good. You'll need it to trap the souls. I still can't believe he might not be dead. Anyway, I better start researching the second inscription.
Yes, little hero, I'm back. And our business is not quite finished. You destroyed my sword, remember? Have you any idea how many centuries I spent looking for it? But its work is done. Soon I will have power beyond your imagining, and you will be the first to die.
Now look, I won't tell you again. We don't need a hero. For the first time in years, we aren't being attacked, sieged, or kidnapped by anything. Now leave us alone!
You? Briar Rose said you would come. I will tell you what I know. If it will get you out of my sight. We were both once called Kings of the Arena. But there have been many heroes in the past who have claimed that name. You should search in the bloody dust of the arena itself. They say the souls of past champions haunt it, resting in the place of their greatest achievement. Now go. Unless you're here to take my soul. You've taken everything else.
Why go all the way to the arena? You have a perfectly good soul right in front of you.
Dead creatures killed every...
Run! Run for your life! These things appeared in the cells and started killing everyone!
Afraid to fight another hero, were you? Very well. I have prepared...
Gentlemen, this is a truly special occasion. Watch a hero ripped to pieces by trolls and Jack's very own minions.
Thank you.
thing at all. Of a slime pit. Minions are back, and they brought some puppies for our hero to play with.
and gentlemen, all the way from sunny Snow Spa, I give you Summoners. Summoners pummeling a drip from the guild. Was ever a sight sweeter than this? Found your first soul, did you? But the shrine is ever so greedy. It will want more before it's had its fill. I wonder who the next one will belong to.
Do you have that arena soul? Come back to the shrine and we'll see if it works.